a tiny amount of bitch in me. I make some friends, but I got a lot of enemies. I burst bridges, but I know it took the toll on me. And I can even help it for my demons up to tune. Is it really worth wasting all my time for it? Watch you whittle in the bed and let you die for it. Lie for it. People always ask me what the fuck I'm lying for. But nowadays, I don't want to stay alive for it. I can even tell my mama I'm feeling. Fuck how I'm feeling. Back when I was sitting food on the kitchen, bitch, what you missing? It doesn't even resonate with you. We got no issues, but I might just wipe your nose like a tissue, my nigga. Please excuse OG or old me. If you need help, then don't come and find me. Worst comes to worst, I'm out with the high.